heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. And there goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now. I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Oh, to our YouTube channel, sorry. So y'all know what time it is. It's Hubby's birthday and I am all giddy, even though a catastrophe just happened. So inside the Uber, I just ordered the cake. No, I just got the cake rather, and I think as I was coming, the inscription on the cake wiped off because the cake moved to another side. I don't know if you get. And I hope that the baker actually snapped it, right? So I am back from work and I just want to settle down to prep before it comes. So I am actually stressed, if you can tell from how I look. So I think, okay, so it is a very intimate wedding party, just myself and my husband, just the both of us, just relishing the moment and enjoying ourselves. And it's also a no rice theme birthday. Yes, no rice, like no grain of rice is going to happen. Yes, there should be some parties without rice. Yes, so I want to prep everything now. I'll show you the cake in a bit. And yucks, let's go.
I see my husband's cake. The thing is, can you see? I feel so, but it's supposed to be happy birthday Onyx, the best husband. Husband is supposed to be written here, or was written here. Husband dearest, your heart is gold. Can you see? Happy birthday Onyx, the best there is gold. Hey, brother Bernard. What do I do? Ah, my life. Look at. Oh God, I feel so bad right now. But yaks, we make do. We'll be fine.
Thank you.
my petals here. Can you see it?
So I want to do the things that they used to do. This is the real DIY. I don't even know. Okay, so I think I want to do something like maybe O, right? So to be like onyx, right? To be honest, I don't know if this is forming that, but I'll just do something like onyx, right? I don't know, maybe if it will be enough, I can do like happy birthday. I don't know, but it's actually quite a lot. This onyx looks like this onyx looks like the shape of an egg. Oh my gosh. It's gonna be serious for once, baby. Be serious. Okay. It's the effort for me, Sha. Even if it didn't match it. The effort will go along the right on it. And shoot, guys, my husband has no clue. I promise. Like he has zero clue. Sincerely, he has zero clue. He does not know nada. I'm not even joking. My husband can be very clueless in a lot of things. Too clueless, eh? This end is too. Sweep this house at hours. They don't need to tell you that one. So what's the next thing? Let me get the wine. Guys, hey! When you're in love, eh? The creativity in you will just come out. Look at. Hey! So I need to write. He has a card, but I've not written anything on the card. And I have to write it.
So guys, this is the card. So... okay, may God give you the strength and wisdom to surmount all challenges life brings. Stay blessed and enjoy your day today. So I'm going to write some things here, and I'll just put it here. Ooh! Oh my gosh! The power of a creative wife.
Guys, look at. Okay, so I'm just going to put it on the walkway and stuff, and then the main gift is actually coming. We all will see it. So I'll go and get it. It's not like it's coming. I will go and pick it up. Yucks. And thank you guys for watching. It's not easy. It's not easy at all. So yeah, like I said, this is shawarma. He's bringing fish because I just told him that let's eat fish this night. He does not know what's going on. So there's bole and yucks and drinks and cake.
So guys, my husband's stuff has arrived, and this guy has no clue. This guy has no clue. It seems. Oh, this lighting is not doing justice to it. This is so good. This is okay. Let's wait for the brother boy to come. I don't know. And this is me. This is I, the chief planner of this event. Give me my flowers. I am excited. Guys, I can't believe we made it. Look at Happy Belly Onyx. Wow. Oh my God. Wow. It's not late now. This is the video. We have a fish day. I don't set table for us.
We both bunny.
Hey, I no tell you.
Bunny here.
Is anything bunny? Surprise! Oh.
Jesus. What is this? See the card,
oh, yeah, I did. Oh.
Hey, God,
oh, yeah, read it now. Read it.
Oh, thank you.
Read it. Read it now. Now, why are you? So you make me emotional. Oh, yeah, read it. Read it loud.
Ah, you always outdo me.
You see, now do you. Can you see? Read it now.
It's for me.
It's for you.
Yes, no, but a special note to my Onyx. So I'll read it specially. Thank you. Ah, mama. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Oh, happy birthday.
Thank you. Okay.
Suppose for music, let's dance to the tune. Get the birthday boy. Oh yeah, come on, oh, come on, open the wine. Come on, open the wine.
Wine? What is this?
Come and open it.
See, the wine is even chill. Hey, God.
Okay, oh yeah, pop it, pop
but where
it.
Did you see this kid?
Oh, God, no.
So you dropped it. Normally, you don't even bring any of these things inside the room. See, what is burning? Hey, cry now. Did they say she not cry? Cry is part of it.
Cry is not there. You bought suit for me?
Happy birthday!
Jesus.
Love!
Jesus, we bought suits!
Oh my god!
I'm making this so emotional. You bought suits for me.
I wanna be the cry.
Suits for me. Thank you.
Oh my god, I can't. Thank you.
I know Pastor is involved in this.
Of course.
I know Pastor is involved in this. Man, I knew it. There's one day, Isha say he wants to measure me. I was like, what is going on? Isha say he wants to measure me. Thank you.
But this is okay, right?
It's actually very beautiful. Thank you.
Oh.
Ah, this night.
What?
Heaven is going to fall. Ah, God. Onyx. I'm not sleeping on this bed.
Naso.
I'm just
we'll sleep bed. In the other room.
We'll sleep in the other room. I want this to stay for like 48 hours. I'm not sleeping on this bed. No, I'm serious.
Are you serious?
I'm not sleeping on this bed.
Now, wow. So the inscription on that thing wiped off. I'll show you the
which
ring.
Inscription?
In the distance.
Where did you see money?
Because I have my ways.
Oh, God.
Open the suit. I didn't want to show you the suit at first.
Ah, I seen it.
Happy birthday, Onyx. The best husband, actually. Oh, the best husband. I don't understand.
No.
Look it. You have a 3-piece suit.
I'm wearing this for our anniversary dinner. There's nothing you're going to tell me. I'm going to wear this on our anniversary dinner. Well, thank you. I'm emotional. At least I did something, but... You always outdo me. Is it outdo?
Yes, outdo. You can say outdo.
I use of English.
Naso.
Well, thank you so much. I don't even need to try this suit. This suit must be my size.
Try it, or she will not see.
Pastor was involved in this. Even
of course. He was all planned that day.
Now, let me just check your measurement. Let me check that. Nancy, I've added with me.
Clueless, because I said you're going to be clueless.
It was over. It's almost a month now.
Yeah.
Actually, it's even a month safe. 8th of September. Thank you so much. Oh, God.
Pastor, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
What is going on? Oh, you deserve it and more, my baby. You do. Why are you putting your hand on your head?
Listen, I'm just emotional.
I love you so much.
I love you too.
Oh. Hand up. Let's get our fish.
I'm eating these things so much.
You don't they cry? Oh, I love you. I love you so much. God help me to do much more, my baby. My Onyx love. My love.
I'll spoil you, silly.
Oh. Yeah, get up now. You don't want to. Oh, I love you so much. Much more than all this one. All this are just... This is to no matter in heaven.
gosh. Love you, baby.
Thank you for my
oh God. He's calling my husband. And that was how we spent our evening, just enjoying each other's company, loving up on one another, and just eating. In fact, we ate till our stomachs could no longer take any food. And he had such a great birthday celebration. And guys, guess what? Even till now, he hasn't recovered from it. Thank you for watching. Kindly like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Comment, comment, comment. We'd love to read your comments. Love you. Toodles.